In the last game of his career, Hall of Famer Bob Gibson gave up a grand slam to Pete Lacock, the first of his career. These two would meet again in 15 years at an old-timers game, and with Bob Gibson's everlasting competitive spirit, he made sure he didn't forget by drilling Pete Lacock with a fastball. So even at the age of 55, Gibson was Lacocking anyone he wished.